This is Wednesday, November 2nd, 2022. What we are going to be reading here that we found on the deployment mat. What do you know, for the North Korea launched at least 25 missiles to the eastern and western seas. Following up on a statement from its military official, North Korea launched at least more than 25 missiles and 100 artillery shells in a day. I'm just going to read 3-4 paragraph in this article and see what that says. North Korea launched more than 25 missiles, including short-range ballistic missiles, toward the waters off its east and west coast, according to South Korea's Joint Chief of Staff on Wednesday. The first three ballistic missiles flew from the Wonsan area of Gangwon Province at around 8:51 in the morning KST. One of the SRBMs was headed towards South Korea's Olan country, although it landed in the waters near the area, 167 kilometers away from Olan country in the end. Air raid sirens went off in the country, the first time that has happened in South Korea since air raid sirens went off in Binyong Island when the North launched a long-range missiles in 2016. I'm just going to scroll down, I'm probably sure there's a whole bunch of these articles. This might be a lot more. If you want to read more, I'm going to put this link into the description box below right here, it's on Diplomat. Now guys, if you have any cues about North Korea launch at least 25 missiles to the eastern and western waters, write down in the comments below if you want to say something. Make sure to view all ways to watch for sharing, subscribe my channel, click the bell to see all notifications about the new videos and the latest video. As always, I will see you then.